I wasn't one to ever plan, you know, a trip and really fully go for it, because I just didn't believe in my navigation skills. And and then here, it's really gotten me to be confident in myself and to really, you know, go for it and say, like, I can do it.